down recon pass. Wolverines are assisting UNSA forces.
Lead. We're in the lead. vicinity.
Good job, everyone. Nice final kill, Batman.
Good job. Report to command for debrief.
Honors, Wolverine.
Yeah, I got a new shotgun. Woohoo.
Target coordinates confirmed. Thank you. Approaching the LZ. SDF hostiles confirmed.
Team deathmatch.
Shotgun is the second shotgun is very good. It seems to always take two hits to kill, which just isn't great. You know what I mean?
active. Entering airspace. Friendly Scarab active. Friendly drone support is active. Friendly Scarab active. Your teammate called in coordinates.
The shotgun's all right after all. I don't know. Or maybe I just got lucky with it eventually. Nice job, Atomic.
You've earned a promotion. New rank, new gear.
definitely gotta try this shotgun more. I think the real question is, what's its effective range? It seems to shoot pretty slow. No idea if it'll be any good on, say, precinct. I think the shotgun might not be too good at this range.
Drone support is active.
Thank you.
drone support is active. Support is active. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Mission success is imminent. Air support. Your teammate called in scorchers. Your teammate called in scorchers.
Okay, I'm actually liking this stuff.
Mission accomplished. Well done.
Nice work. Your keys can buy you a new supply drop. Check this out. New orders from command.
Hey! Keep that safety on. Alright.
Okay, I got a light machine gun. Can I use it?
Location confirmed.
This isn't new.
For the SDF, Wolverines, bring your A-game.
Team dead.
deathmatch. vicinity.
Qualifies you for additional orders.
Full auto heavy. Okay, finally I got
new orders direct from
here we go.
SDF hostiles inbound. Let's hit the ground running.
Let's see how that new LMG is.
Team deathmatch.
is active.
Silver honors on that one. Well done.
Not bad. Yeah, that machine gun just probably isn't very good. So, what should I use instead? Thank you.
We've got new orders coming online. On payroll, show them a good time.
Okay, it's shotgun time again, my friends. Burning your time.
Team Deathmatch. Mars Eternal. UAV in your vicinity. Friendly drone support is active. Halfway there. Vulture on the field. Enemy UAV.
Nice try, boy.
Defeated. Perhaps a more effective strategy should be applied.
I guess I'm not getting any new guns.
Out there. Mission is in the back.
Yep, not enough keys.
Prepare for insertion, Wolverines. SDF operation starts in 5.
Let's win this.
Enemy bringing for cover!
Enemy is on it!
vicinity.
Congratulations, you ranked up and earned new equipment.
Not enough. Okay, hopefully that should be good. Doesn't look fair at all.
Multiple SDF hostiles. Let's take the fight to them. Team deathmatch.
Oh, what about the other team? This game doesn't know that. It's like the child Call of Duty.
I should just use entirely the rocket launcher. That's what I should do.
Okay, that, you know what? Don't do that. Don't be that guy. I died just to tell you that. Don't be that guy. Don't be rocket launcher guy. I'm gonna give these people a merciful death. If I can, I'll drop a nuke.
Wait, there's no nukes in this, is there?
There are. You'd have to use certain guns.
We're in the lead.
Oh, okay.
And usually the guns are either fucking awful or just a basic weapon that has nothing changed about it. Like the variant are only making like more accurate while sliding or giving extra ammo.
Friendly drone support is active.
You actually killed me 9 off my nuke on retaliation.
I keep shooting teammates.
Friendly drone support is active. Allied Vulture on field.
I love this map because it's just, it's proof. Infinite Warfare fucked up everything, even small maps.
That doesn't take that much. I just die a lot. What's bad about it?
It's too many hallways. It's not open, you know, like, Nuketown is an open map. It's small. Throwback is an open map. It's small. Yeah, this shit is more fucking closed off than fucking North Korea.
Enemy UAV.
Oh, one melee just knocked him. Okay.
No, it stuns and does like 70 or 80% health.
Friendly drone support is active.
You can literally shoot them with one bullet of any gun in the game on any part of their body and the next melee hits them.
You gotta get 2 melee. Okay. I don't know what it is about this map. Ooh, I got kills with this stupid rocket launcher. They have a full team now.
Enemy scorchers, take cover!
Oh, we'll stay ahead.
But do scorchers actually...
Yes, they do. The top of the map, the glass part, is completely open. You can be shot through it. Scorchers go through it.
Holy crap, what did I get? Oh, I got killed by rocket launcher. It looks like I'm catching off. I dump my heal.
Soldier down. Did it! I suicided with the rocket and killed him.
Air support. Enemy Scorchers, take cover. Allied Vulture.
How did I survive that? Whoa, three of them down the main hallway. Out of pity for them, I should have gotten another one. Well, it's almost over. Can I do one more bull charge before it's over? I don't know. I did it. I just didn't kill anyone. Slide kill. Nice kill.
Nice work. Well done.
Good job, everyone.
Mission was a success. You have enough for a supply drop.
Yeah, I can do another supply drop. Disconnected due to transmission error, great.
Hey! Keep that safety on.
I don't even get a gun. That's the worst supply drop ever.